Ιαν.
Βρίο και χαρημένο σε ή.
Γλαυκό.
Επικαλούμε σε μάγκα. Πολύ λίστη μόνη λέει.
Kratis was right. This is exactly what we needed.
They'll be on high alert here.
Goddess of war and wisdom. Do you have my seals yet?
Yes. I have the seals for you.
This will show those idiots in the assembly. We're making progress. Interested in getting rid of more Polemachoses for me?
I'm interested.
I'm impressed with your work.
Did you expect any less?
I had hoped, but hiring you was a gamble.
Most things in life are.
I am perhaps a bit more willing to gamble than my fellow generals would like.
If you take no risks, you win no wars.
Exactly. How is it a mercenary understands this when the greatest generals of Athens don't?
I'm not sure whether I should feel flattered or insulted.
The Spartans are trying to find our supply lines. We've caught several spies already. We cannot afford such a loss.
Not if you want to keep your troops alive, no.
I need you to kill more of their commanders. Leave their hoplites without leadership. They'll be scrambling.
Are you sure? Spartans are fierce warriors.
Warriors, yes. Thinkers, no. They react like wild animals. Put them in a situation that requires genuine thought, and they fall apart. Kill the commanders and bring me their seals. We'll see how the other generals react to that.
I'll get you your seals.
The sooner the better.
I know what I have to do.
You're not supposed to be here!
Good, you're here. The people are waiting for me to speak.
You should be able to use this to your advantage. It's what I could find about Cleon. Mytilene is just the first of many places that he wants to wipe out.
With the sway he has over the police, he'd get the votes for death every time.
Then it's up to us right now to change their minds.
So, you'll join me?
Talking to the people may not be enough. We need to show them why following Cleon is wrong.
I'm surprised to hear you suggest such an idea.
Desperate times. Isn't that what you said?
So I did. Follow my lead and respond as if you're one of Cleon's supporters, not mine.
I'll do my best.
But Socrates, Cleon is a man of the people.
Tell me, if you harm someone with a sword, are you not responsible?
I am.
What if you hired someone else to harm another? Are you still responsible for that harm?
That's ridiculous! I'm not harming the person, someone else is!
Would the person not have been safe from harm otherwise?
From me, at least, yes.
Then you admit you bear responsibility for that harm, for you have still participated in it, even if indirectly.
I suppose I do.
We have agreed that we may harm another, even if not by our own hands.
That's right!
So, let me ask you another question. Who should you trust, the many, or the one who has more expertise?
I follow the one with expertise. Surely they know better than I do.
Then your decision is based only on what another says.
It's all I have to go off of.
And if they lied?
Everyone makes mistakes. I would continue to follow them.
It's only natural to believe the person you follow is worth your loyalty. However, those who are untrustworthy do not deserve to lead.
Yes, you're right.
So you agree that someone who lies to you is not worthy of leading?
Of course.
Oh, Athenians! Would you not also agree that you can have responsibility for harming another even through someone else?
I would!
And would you follow someone you found out had lied to you for their own gain?
Of course not.
Above all things, therefore, I beg and implore you, hear these words. The one you currently follow is lying for his own gain.
Cleon has lied to you in order to get the votes needed to attack Mytilene. And we have the proof he'll do it again.
Should the ship arrive in Mytilene, the people stand no chance of surviving.
Now that you know the truth, you can take back your decision.
Another vote must be called. The lives of those people are in your hands too. The ship must be stopped.
Majesty.
That probably could have gone better, but even so, I believe the people are unable to deny the proof we presented.
I guess I learned something. It must be from all the time I've spent around you.
Debate may not always be as quick as a blade, but it can have just as big an effect.
But was it enough?
I believe word of Cleon's misdeeds will be shared throughout Athens. Its citizens love the city and what it stands for. Nobody wishes for it to fall.
Another day's hunt begins.
Look at the moon. Supplies should be in tomorrow. Finally.
Oh, yeah?
I heard the captain say so himself. You never actually listen to me, do you?
It'll be a disaster! A disaster, I tell you!
Calm down! What are you talking about?
My masterpiece! It will change everything! Amuse, astound, titillate, and open people's eyes to Cleon's imaginations! But I need you!
I'm no actor or poet, Aristophanes.
By the gods, no! It's Thespis! My leading man is missing! A play with no star is no play at all!
So where would I find him?
Thespis usually doesn't go far from his home. You'd best start there.
This shouldn't take long. Prepare the show, and I'll be back as soon as I find him.
Ακούμε σε.
This must be Thespis's house.
Come on!
You don't look like an actor. Unless you're playing an Athenian guard. Hush! I'm going to ask some questions, and you're going to answer.
But Commander Exenor...
What's your name?
Bulis.
Well, Bulis, it's your choice whether you walk out of here. Do you understand?
Yes.
Tell me, what are you looking for?
Some stupid play. They don't tell me anything.
Play?
I just do what I'm told, and they told me to destroy the manuscript.
What have you done with Thespis?
Some of the boys are meant to keep him drunk in the tavern down the street.
You'd better be telling me everything.
All I know is they wanted to keep this actor busy. See for yourself, he's at the tavern.
You sure that's all?
I just follow the commander's orders. I don't ask questions.
Do something worthwhile, and join my crew. You're loyal, and you follow orders.
You take me?
What do you say?
To get away from Athens? Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.
loves to stay, but my cup's drained and I'm to perform tomorrow.
Another drink! Come, one more turn! The night is young!
I think he's had enough.
And what business is it of yours, friend?
Yeah, what's business?
Oh, look at you.
You'd best be leaving.
I'm here for his employer, Aristophanes.
So, he's not working now?
Yes, it's not working. I like him, though. Aristophanes, funny man. But the opinions told him it's dangerous.
That it is.
I need him sober and rested.
I don't think you understand the situation. Commander Rakshanor's orders are he's not to leave.
I said I'd stay. Don't want trouble.
Go take your boys somewhere else.
You will regret that.
Get going. From your smell, you already know where the goat pens are. I'm sure they miss you.
I's not feeling too good.
Feed your eyes to the birds.
I'm on it.